I guess I'll take myself to start as an example. I decided that I wanted my own business. And so I basically took a risk, I guess, or took an opportunity that was presented to me in terms of starting a magazine, a holistic lifestyle magazine. And I'm the kind of person that I would rather take a risk and fail than not to have done anything at all. To me, it's worse to be always wondering, oh, I should have done that. You know, I should have started that career or that practice. In the back of my mind when I started Natural Nutmeg was always, okay, you know what, if this doesn't work, you can always go back to teaching, you can always get a job, you can always go back to your old career. Those things will always be there for people. Why is now the right time? I mean, it seems like everyone is looking for more holistic ways of being, whether it's eating healthier, starting an exercise routine that they love, finding new ways to move that you love, doing more environmentally friendly things, putting less toxins on their body and in their environment. Everyone is looking for that. People slowed down in their jobs last year. My job got busier because we had so many more people that were picking up the magazine, and our practitioners, many of them, their practices were booming, especially holistic psychotherapists and people that were in coaching and that kind of thing. But I just feel like, boy, if there was ever a time, it's now, to have a career in holistic medicine or holistic lifestyle, because I think it's just on people's minds. Like, it's top of mind for everyone that we need to take more responsibility and take better care of ourselves after what we just saw happen. That was a big wake-up call for people. And more people are going to be looking for ways that they can take better care of themselves, which to me leads to more opportunities for people in these kinds of jobs.